Trying to find a new car can sometimes resemble a gunfight.
We got to lower prices! We got lower prices!
Sometimes it's hard to know who to believe.
In 1957, Tommie Vaughn started selling cars with integrity and a fair price. He's what you'd call a straight shooter. Well, now third-generation Kyle and Kirby are carrying on that tradition. Integrity and a fair price. Tommie Vaughn Ford, still the straight shooters in the car business.